Hi, I'm Juan, and this activity is called Prejudices. In this activity, we divide the group into couples. Then, each of the participants is given a sticker that they have to put on their forehead without looking at its content. The facilitator explains that the couples will go together on a long trip. They begin the preparation for the trip by packing the bags.
I'm so excited about this trip. I've got such a good feeling about it.
Yeah,
don't you?
Each couple has to improvise a scene packing their bags where they must hint to the other person what the content of their sticker is. The hints must not be too clear nor too subtle.
Fine.
No, it's not fine. We have to go and we don't have time, so please be
fast. After each improvisation, the content of the sticker is revealed to the participants. After all the couples have done their improvisation, the group comes together to reflect on the following questions. What signs give away the content of your sticker?
I was like packing normally, and then she was like, come on, you're going really slowly.
How did you feel when receiving those signs? How did you feel treating your partner based on their sticker?
I was like, you have to talk to people, honestly. Like, I was actually a bit, like, not nasty, but yeah. Mm-hmm.
The facilitator now says that when we assume that an individual has a defining characteristic because they belong to a certain culture, we unfairly modify our behavior towards them, sometimes without even noticing. The facilitator then asks the participants if they have ever been discriminated against because of assumptions others have of them. Summary: divide the group into couples, hand out the stickers. The couples improvise. The content of the sticker is revealed. Reflect with the whole group. All the materials used in this activity can be found online at Drama for Youth Work. Link in the description.